See, bilateral dialogue and Kartarpur corridor are two different things. I'm very happy that for the last 20 years, rather many years, Government of India has been asking for this Kartarpur corridor, and for the first time, Pakistan responded positively to this. But that doesn't mean that the bilateral dialogue will start only on this. The bilateral dialogue, we always say, terror and talks can't go together. The moment Pakistan stops terrorist activities in India, the dialogue can start. But the dialogue is not connected with only Kartarpur corridor.